Hey, this is John with Area 419 here. About to run a 8x40 screw upgrade on the Haas TM2P Remington 700 short action. First thing I want to point out is in my program here, got this first line. It's a variable for the distance from the action face to the center of the front screw. This can vary by about 10 thousandths receiver to receiver, and then on top of that you got true to actions that might be even shorter. So I threw that in there to adjust my X0 based on that number right there. Next thing we're gonna do, probe the critical features on the action. First operation is the same as my side bolt program, if you saw that. We're going to level the fixture. Renishaw is going to measure the height difference between these two flats and right there. Adjust the fourth axis so it's level. We're going to measure the front of the face. And now we're going to measure the angle that the action raceway is sitting in relation to the mill table. And we're going to rotate the whole coordinate system by that value. Got a program stop here so I can pull the truing rod out. Be right back. Alright, I've got my truing rod out. I'm going to grab our 1/8 inch fork flute end mill. And we're going to circle and interpolate all these holes. Thousand Maritool thread mill. First pass is 5 thousandths under full pitch, and that last pass just cleans up the last 5 thousandths of material. done. About 4 minutes and 50 seconds, start to finish. Not too bad. Thanks for watching. This is John with Area 419.